EVA 不仅仅是一个轮子这么简单，我相信它将对我们的出行方式产生深远的影响。2012年，快轮科技平衡车原型机诞生。2013年，快轮团队埋头潜心研发，继续改进产品。2014年初，快轮全新理念设计的一款独轮车产品开始接受用户的检验。11月份，EVA的诞生在快轮历史上有了里程碑的发展。我们不仅带来了精妙的全弧形机身设计，更将最轻便的产品带给用户。这个重量，我相信它将对人类的短途出行方式从此改变。
When EVA had her first performance, the whole team was amazed. She was so elegant and comfortable and easy to drive. This is EVA's goal.To offer people an unprecedented way to travel. I can see in the near future my friends driving EVA to work, and when they need to take the bus or subway, they can easily lift EVA and carry her along with them. Even kids can drive EVA to school. As long as we set up a safe speed for EVA, our kids can enjoy the pleasure of driving her to school without worrying about any safety problems.When I think about this, I feel excited and proud.
Another thing that makes EVA so amazing is her perfect arc design body. The candle was embedded in her body, so her body fits the curve of our legs. And not a single screw hole can you find on her. In one word, her body has no flaws. Although EVA has a slim figure,Her side components are completely arranged. The controller is set on top, so it leaves much more space on both sides. For the lithium-ion battery packs with a capacity of 340 watts per hour. Everyone's dream of traveling for long distance in a small-sized vehicle has become.
We can clearly read the data of speed and battery power quantity from the screen.EVA also has Bluetooth 4.0 module, which could be connected to your mobile phone. And you can check the information of EVA and set the parameters of EVA from your corresponding app in your mobile phone. That way, you can update the programs of EVA whenever and wherever possible to meet your personal needs.
In order to fully develop the performance of the motor, we've adopted an FOC.Directional vector control algorithm. It is much more complicated than any other existing algorithm. When you drive EVA, you'll find her so thoughtful that she seems to be able to read your mind. If a running EVA accidentally falls on the ground or is suspended in the air for a period of time, the motor will stop working by itself to protect you from being hurt. She will also make a rapid soundto remind you to put her in her correct position. And if you drive too fast, the pedals will automatically tilt slightly and the alarm bell will ring to remind you to slow down.
EVA, 精致的设计无处不在。我们在车身的骨架和踏板上使用了航空合金材料。它在加工后变得十分的结实和轻巧。车身的骨架可以承载120公斤的压力，它却只有普通材料1/3的重量。我们给踏板设计了特制的胶垫，这种胶垫既增加了防滑的性能，更带来了柔软舒适的踏感，让你的双脚彻底忘记金属的坚硬和冰冷。什么是好产品？我无时无刻的不反问自己，人生中总有一些执着的追求，对于美好的事物，我们总能够愿意停下脚步去认真的欣赏它。EVA是工业设计与智能科技完美结合的产物，是我们不断否定与自我完善的结果。我们用心打造属于未来的智能代步工具，我们期待用户看到它时发出哇的一声惊叹。为此，我们将付出无尽的努力，只为你。 倾心打造。